back to another and delicious mukbang. Today we have two whole lobster. So how about if we would start digging in this delicious
mukbang? Hi guys!
So like I said before, we have two lobsters, four lobsters, a few pieces of potato, lemon, my delicious butter with garlic, my citrus twist beverage. So let's put this guy here. Woo-hoo! Oh yeah. Cheers. Oh, so good. All right. So today I purchased these lobsters. I was super excited. By the way, Luna and Sol are in the house. Look at this club. So let me do a nice alright, so let me just place these guys here. So let's dig in because I'm hungry. Alright, and I forgot my, let me go for my scissors. Okay, I have my scissors, so let's dig in. And I forgot to bring something to put the shelves. Oh well. Ooh. Wow, beautiful. Look at these guys. They are not a bee, but they have enough meat for one person. Mmm! Oh my god. It's perfect. Wow! Wow! Mmm! Mmm! The meat is so tender. Wow! And super... And I prepared the water for these guys, and I seasoned it really, really well today. I mean, I always do, but I don't know, today for some reason the seasoning flavor is even better. I usually add onion powder, garlic powder. Oh my god, rosemary, no, rosemary, no, what am I talking about? I forgot the name. Oh, this is so good. I'm sorry guys, I can't even focus. Okay. Let's remove this guy. Wow. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at this. Mmm. Oh, wow. Mmm. Mm-hmm. Wow. Mmm. Oh, my God. This meat is so tender, so juicy. Wow. All the lobsters I ate in my life, I think this is the best lobster ever. And you don't want to believe how much I paid for this. 16 bucks, 1-6, for both of the lobsters. Can you believe that price? Fresh lobster. Mm-hmm. If you want to know where I bought it, let me know in the comments below. Oh! What is this, good or what? Butter, with potato, I have lemons, and this is so delicious. I don't even need to touch the lemon. Okay, this is the best part. Oh my god, I'm so nervous about it. Oh. Oh boy. Let's see. You know what, guys? Let me know and bring something for put the shelves. Okay. The lobster is not that big, but let me tell you, that meat of this guy is unbelievable. It's sweet, 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 tender. I mean, let's see. What a juice. Okay. Let's just take this part off. Okay. I think that's fine. Now, dip it in the butter. Wow. Oh, jeez. Let me just move these guys out of here. Make sure you guys can see. Right? It's hot. Whoa. Wow. Wow. We have eggs. I don't know if these little pieces have. They have meat. So good. Wow. Wow, guys. That's what I'm talking about. Wow, so good. Wow. Wow, wow. Mm. Oh wow. Potato. Wow. So good. Today I was trying to find how they call this? Dungeness crab, but I can't find it around. The only you can find around my house or close to my house, it's blue crab. A blue crab doesn't have a lot of meat. I mean, I know it's really good, but you know. Wow. Local seasoning here. This is so good, you don't even need the lemon. That's how good is the meat and flavorful. Oh, I mean, you can put the meat, the lemon, but it would take all the flavor away. Whoa, so good. Potato. Wow, this is just perfect. This is just perfect for the long day. And today my allergies, ugh. This butter is everything. Well, thank you, Jesus. This is all gifts from God. Let's see if I can grab the delicious meat. I decided to don't cook too much potatoes because I realized lately I don't was eating all the potato. So I was like, I just cooked two big potatoes today. Well, not big, but like a, you know, like a decent size. Wow. Oh, guys. Wow, wow, wow. It's the best. I don't remember last time when I have such a good lobsters. As every single piece count. Cheers. So refreshing. Wow. I hope the lights is good today. It's kind of dark, so here in my kitchen, I don't know why, but it looks kind of really dark. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. Woo-hoo. Also, always in the little tail, always is a little piece of meat. So let me clean this part. This is full of eggs. Okay. Woohoo. Let's put the lemon. The smell. Wow. Wow. Let's put a little lemon. Then let's dip it in the butter like this, really well. Wow. Ta 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 ta. Wow. It's so buttery. Have a delicious flavor. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I enjoying it a lot eating this delicious meal. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you don't do it yet. And give me a thumbs up and let me know in the comments below what other kind of videos, food you want to see me eating. And like always I said, I hope you have a wonderful week next to the people you love. And see you soon again in another delicious mukbang. Bye guys!